Mystic's Advance. We are in the midst of epic battle. Now we're gonna kill this goddamn white mage. White monk. I don't know what he is, but he's annoying. And he's fast. That's great. Now he's gonna kiss. Oh, he's just gonna try to do a lame attack. We're gonna attack that guy far away, because I know he's gonna bang. He's coming back. Maybe I should have done a battle mission, but I can't now because I'm broke. Take this opportunity to run away. Maybe we'll just get him killed now. Oh, that's right. Oh, damn it, I didn't turn around. Okay, but they're gonna go for Mont Blanc, that's good. Hope these videos are interesting. Cody's not dead. It is crucial that I kill this guy. But he's gonna... Damn it, don't cure... Don't use cure! Don't use... Yes! Continue to do stupid moves, computer. Critical? I wonder... Should I kill him or heal? I should heal. My Banga. And we're gonna run away. I didn't expect that to hit. Good, his protect is gone. But now he's gonna kill somebody. Or maybe he's gonna miss. That's convenient. Alright, we're gonna kill him because he has to die. He's got to go. Dead. Alright, I got it now. I have the advantage. I think I finally got this level. You know what, just in case I don't, I'm gonna save here. Okay, that's... I shouldn't have done that. That's how I accidentally X'd out of my game last time. But I just saved, so it should be okay. Let's kill this thief. Hopefully he'll miss with his counter. He did not. Damn, the judge needs to move these bodies. The bodies will impede progress until the judge moves all of them to separate locations. But you have to wait for it to be the judge's turn. Let's do a crucial heal here. There, that should help. There he goes, moving bodies, but he only moved one of them. Wish he moved that other one. And he's going for Mont Blanc. My irritation character. Miss! Crap. See, counter is useful because it's basically, it's extra hits for you. Strike back's even better though. But I think only fighters can learn that. We're going to use magic. I don't care if it hurts some of our guys. Okay. You don't know how relieved I am that this battle went so well for me. This is one of my least favorite battles. And it's over. Smack. I think I'm getting the hang of these engagement things. Good for you. This looks like the table of contents, so... all the pages there, Koopo? Yep, they're all in here. All we have to do is bring this back and we're done. You're doing a Koopo job, Rob. You really think so? I thought it would be best to wait a little longer, but I think we're ready for the clan wars. It's not really a war. It's when we compete with other clans for turf. The bigger your turf, the cheaper it is to get info, and there's other benefits as well, Koopo. Do we actually engage with other clan members? Sometimes. I'm not getting in your way, am I, Mont Blanc? Koopopo, not at all. Thanks, Mont Blanc. It gets busier from here on out, Koopo. Hope you're ready. Now I can, grinding. And I can hire new people. Okay, this is a forest, so the nubs would. For nubs. Let's see. I'm gonna call the video here, and I'll talk to you guys next time. Rob's Metals, see you the next day.